everyone remembers Hurricane Harvey. What a disaster that was throughout the community. But as we were out there helping serve week after week after week, and we would take our sons out there and go out there and just be mucking homes, and it really, you see the look on the faces of those whom you serve, and you realize that they're really in a state of loss and chaos and confusion. And then to have someone come and just help them clear out their homes is miraculous to them. I'll just never forget the look of a sweet woman who just looked at us, myself and my boys, and then several other people who are with us, and she just with tears in her eyes said, "Thank you for coming. You're like angels coming from heaven." And so it was just so beautiful to hear that. And it really lifted the hearts, I think, of our family and our kids, our boys, and of course, everyone who was serving with us as well.